हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई डॉक्टर आर डी पाटिल, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी, वसंत रानी आर्ट साइंस एंड कॉमर्स कॉलेज शाहबाद। डियर फ्रेंड्स, योर सिलेबस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू इन योर टीवाई बीएससी जूलॉजी, ऑल स्टूडेंट्स वी आर एडमिटेड फॉर दिस कोर्स। यू हैव सिक्स थेरी कोर्स एंड थ्री प्रैक्टिकल्स। आउट ऑफ दिस सिक्स थेरी कोर्स, कोर्स नंबर सिक्स जू 506A, दैट इज अ पेस्ट मैनेजमेंट। In this course, we have already discussed about unit number first, also discussed about unit number two. The unit name is the insect vectors. In these units, we already discussed about the different kinds of the insect vectors. In this examples to give the detailed study in the syllabus as a three vectors, that is first is a mosquito, second is the house fly, and third is the cockroach. Out of this three, the two insect vectors already completed for this your yesterday's lectures. Today we discuss about the last insect vector, that is a cockroach. We will detail the specific or brief information about the third insect vector, that is a cockroach. Dear students, we already known about the cockroach in your houses. We are easily to see the seen the this pest or vectors in the naked eyes, that is the cockroach. General information and classification point of view, the cockroach is found in all over world, that is in North America. 15 species separated into 5 families are found throughout the continent. 415 species are found in Australia. Only about 4 widespread species are commonly regarded as pest. Cockroaches occupy a wide range of habits. Many live in a leaf litter among the stem of matted vegetation, in rooting wood, in holes in stumps, in cavities under bark, under log piles, and among debris. Some live in arid regions and have developed a mechanism to survive without access to water sources. Other are aquatic, living near the surface of water bodies. In about the description, mainly the cockroaches are also found in the houses, especially in kitchens, also as a wastage to sewage materials, as sanitaries, to found many more numbering of the cockroach. Other live in the forest canopy, where they may be one of the main types of invertebrate present here. They may hide during the day in crevices among dead leaves, in a bird and insect nest, or among epiphytes emerging at night. So the cockroach is also found up the many more in the houses of the kitchens, so it is also called as a household pest. So your effects on your houses as well as staying in the particular places has get damaging, to causing the harmful microorganisms in your body and transmit the disease. So it is called as a vector. In your next point of the cockroach as a classification, in classification point of view, the cockroach phylum is the Arthropoda, class Insecta, subclass Pterygota, division Exopterygota, order Blattidia, family Blattidae, genus Periplaneta, and species Periplaneta americana. So this is a classification or systematic position of the cockroach. It is mainly the groups which are included in the class Insecta, has severe effects in house, so it is called a household pest. So in external morphological point of view, the cockroach body are divided into three regions, that is the head, thorax, and abdomen. Head has a head appendages, thorax parts that are arising by the thoracic appendages, and abdomen has a abdominal appendages. In head, the pair of antenna, mouth parts, compound eyes, this is a head appendages. In thorax, three pairs of the legs and pair of wings are also arising. The thorax are divided into three parts, that is prothorax, mesothorax, and metathorax. So abdomen has not abdominal appendages except last abdominal segments as a male has a male gonapophysis and female has a female gonapophysis. It is also as a genital organs are present in the last segments. So in a habitat point of view, cockroach are abundant throughout the world and live in a wide range of environments, especially in the tropics and subtropics area. Cockroaches can withstand extremely low temperature, allowing them to live in the Arctic. So it is mainly found in the tropics and subtropic areas, and also as a founding the your population throughout the world. Cockroaches occupy a wide range of habitats. Many live in a leaf litter among the stems of matted vegetation, in rooting wood, in holes and stem. We already discussed this point in your habitat as well as your distribution of the cockroach. These slides. Cockroaches are generally insects with a few facial adaptation and may among the most primitive living neopteran insects. They have a relatively small head and a broad flattened body, and most species are reddish brown to dark brown in color. They have large compound eyes, two ocelli and long flexible antenna as a specific characteristic features of the cockroach in your external morphological point of view. The mouth parts of the cockroach are chewing and mandibular type. It is also included generalized as a mouth parts, that is a six specific generalized parts are seen clearly in the mouth parts of the cockroach. Dear friends, we observe the mouth parts of insects as a generalized example to get the mouth parts of the cockroach, because the pair of mandible, pair of maxilla, labium, labrum and hypopharynx, all these parts are clearly to see in the specific as a clarification of the in the types of the mouth parts of the cockroach. So that is the different types of the mouth parts are present in the insects. Out of this, there are the five types. These five types in case of the cockroach, the mouth parts are chewing and mandibular types. Cockroach are the insects of the order Blatodi, which also includes termites. About 13 cockroach species out of 416 are associated with human habits. About 4 species are well known as pest. We also severe damage as well as transmitting the disease from the one organism to the living organism also acts as a role of the vectors. So we also transmit the vector borne disease of the cockroach from the animal organisms. The body or external morphological point of view, the body of the cockroach already divided in 3 regions. We will discuss in the diagrams or photographs of the cockroach. These 3 region is the head, thorax, abdomen, and is mostly body. Abdomen has a 10 segment. The external surface has a tough exoskeleton which contains the calcium carbonate and protect the inner organs and provides attachment to muscle. It is coated with wax to repel water. Dear friends, cockroach body is a single segment to see in, that is the uppermost part or lowermost part. It is a tergon sternum to joint as a specific as a attachment of every segments to get by the your skeleton or exoskeleton which contain the calcium carbonates. The wings are attached to the second and third thoracic segment. The tegmina or first pair of wings are tough and protective, laying as a shield on the top of the membranous hand wings which are used in the flight. All 4 wings have branching longitudinal veins and multiply cross veins. That is the arrangement of the wings. The uppermost wings is called as the 4 wings. It is also called as the elytra, and innermost has a thin and membranous wings are called the hand wings. It has a use as a flying. At the time of the flying, the 4 wings are spread. At this time, hand wings also use as a flight. In a will, cockroach are not daily flying mode. It also fast running. In this cockroach, the legs are modified in the form of the cursorial type of the adaptation, your legs. That is a fast running. Only in a severe or danger condition, cockroach to get the fly or flight. The cockroach in your life cycle point of view, the life cycle of the cockroach are completed in the 3 developmental phases, that is the eggs, nymph and adult stage. So three type of the phases or stages are found in the life cycle of the cockroach. This type of the metamorphosis is called as a incomplete metamorphosis. It is not complete metamorphosis. Mean the eggs also as a nymph as the same mono also as a mimicry of the adult only. It is immature, and adult also has a full mature development stage. In this species, the mother roach carries her eggs around in a sac called as uthika. The eggs of the cockroach is called the uthika, which is attached to her abdomen. This sac contains anywhere between 6 to 14 eggs. Also acts as a in uthika, the setup of the eggs in also cigarette kid like structure. Eggs or uthika of the female in life cycle point of view, female cockroaches can lay from 10 to 15 eggs at a time. The majority of cockroaches are oviparous, meaning the eggs develop outside of the mother instead of inside. To protect their young, cockroaches create nest and lay eggs in warm, moist and tight places conductive to safe and viable environment. So the eggs of the cockroach is called uthika. We have in a single uthika 10 to 55, also as a 40 eggs are arranged in a row manners, also acts as a cigarette case like structures. Second step in life cycle is a nymph. After 6 to 8 weeks, immature cockroaches known as nymphs emerge from the case. They are mostly white in color and will gain their brown color as they age. These nymphs will feed and go through a series of molting over a period of 1 year as they develop into adults. After completion of these different molds or also hatching periods, the nymphs are converted or developed into the adults. Adult, once a cockroach experiences its final molting, it will be fully functional and sexually active adult. The average adult cockroach will be 1 to 1.5 to 3 inches long, with 3 pairs of legs, 2 pairs of wings, and a long pair of antenna on the front of their head. Most cockroaches are brown in color. So it is a fully developed cockroach, as your body are completely formed by three regions, that is the head, thorax, and abdomen. Dear friends, the complete matured cockroach has a explicitly brown in color. So it's a specific schematic photographs or diagrams of the life cycle of cockroaches. That is, first is the eggs or uthika. It also acts as a cigarette age in your uthika, in single uthika, as a 40 to 50 10 to 55 eggs are in your stored in rows of the lines. We also hatch to convert into nymph. Nymph has a 1 to 4th nymphal stage, that is first instar, second instar, third and fourth. So this first nymphal stage, second nymphal stage, third, fourth, and after complete to convert into the full matured adult cockroach. So this is a complete life cycle stages of the Periplanta americana. Also next diagram, so this is a same the life cycle of the cockroach, that is the eggs, nymph as a 4 stages and last of the adult cockroach. So this is a briefly you also imagine to this eggs, nymph and cockroach. As a few more diagrams to known, we easily to find out, observe the life cycle of the cockroaches. So this is also photographs or figures of the cockroaches, which are the all kinds of the view, that is a eggs, this is nymphal stages, and next is a mature male and female cockroaches are present in this photograph. Next topic of this syllabus or in related to the third vector, cockroach as a pathogenicity. Pathogenicity is the important point in the insect vectors. Dear friends, each and every insects which are causing the or transmitting the disease from the one living organism to the other living organism are causing the sufferer, which type of the microorganisms are transmitting the disease by the these insects, it is called as a pathogenicity. The Blatodea includes some 30 species of cockroaches associated with humans. These species are typical of the thousands of species in the order. They feed on human and pet food can leave an offensive odor, especially in a pathogenic point of view. These vectors which are living in your specific habitat places to get the specific odor to visiting the any food materials as get by the offensive odor. Next, they can passively transport pathogenic microbes on their body surfaces, particularly in environments such as hospitals. So this is a severe or actively pathogenicity, because the cockroach body also transport the pathogenic microbes or microorganism on their body and transmitted the specific kinds of disease. Cockroaches are linked with allergic reactions in humans. One of the proteins that trigger allergic reaction is a tropomyosin. Is specifically as a synthetic environmental causing effects as a allergic triggering to the tropomyosins. These allergens are also linked with asthma. About 60% of asthma patients in Chicago are also sensitive to cockroach. It is a specific survey to get by the also allergens to get by the danger pathogenicity effect by the cockroach in the Chicago. Studies similar to this have been done globally and all the results are similar. Some species of cockroach can live for up to a month without food. So just because no cockroaches are visible in home does not mean that they are not there. Is specifically as a pathogenicity of the cockroaches are studied in the point of in Chicago. Approximately 20 to 48 of the homes with no visible sign of cockroaches have detectable cockroach allergens in dust. Cockroaches can burrow into human ears, causing pain and hearing loss. They may be removed with forceps, possibly after first drying with olive oil. Is a severe effects in many more type cases. We entered your ears and causing the pain and hearing loss of the severe effects of the pathogenicity of the cockroach. Next topic to also included different kinds of the severe effects as well as pathogenic effects are creating by the cockroach. So your control or prevention is most important. Dear friends, we also prevention and control of the or remedies of these cockroaches are most important, because control of the major pest species of the cockroaches, which are resilient and fast breeding. Household chemicals like sodium bicarbonate, it is called a baking soda, have been suggested without evidence for their effectiveness to controlling and prevention by the cockroaches in your houses. Dear students, the cockroach also prevention by the garden herbs, that is a vegetable also as a herbal types of the insecticides which are used, including bay, catnip, mint, cucumber and garlic have been proposed as repellents. This type of the garden herbs are also plants which are used to repellent for the cockroach. We are not staying in the specific area. It is also in prevention point of view or control point of view. Poison baits also used to controlling the cockroach population. In this process of the poison baits containing hydramethylone or fipronil and boric acid powder is effective on adults. Baits with eggs killers are also quite effective at reducing the cockroach population. That is the boric acid powder is most important in many more houses to controlling the cockroach population. Dear friends, in your specific effective point of view, also the alternative insecticides containing dilatamethrin or pyrethrin are very effective. This is a specific type of the insecticide or chemicals which are used to control the effective prevention control of the cockroach. In Singapore and Malaysia, taxi drivers use pandan leaves to repel cockroaches in their vehicles. As a specific type of the, we already discussed in the herbal or as well as plant to use as a repellents for the cockroaches in your particular places. That is in prevention control point of view. Some parasites and predators are effective for biological control of cockroaches. Parasitoidal wasps such as Amplex wasp, sting nerve ganglion in the cockroaches thorax causing temporary paralysis and allowing the wasp to deliver an incapacitating sting into the cockroach's brain. As a specific amplex wasp also acts as a tabinous fly like structure, also specific insects also in case of the bee enemies, it also has a wasp. This type of the wasp also used to sting nerve enterings to the cockroaches and controlling to dead. We also use as a biological control for the control the cockroach. This wasp is called the parasitoidal wasp. The wasp clips the antenna with its mandibles and drinks some hemolymph before dragging the prey to burrow where an egg is laid on it. So this is a specific technique to get by the dragging or dead by the cockroaches. The wasp larva feeds on the subdued living cockroach. So these wasps are dead, the specific of the vectors of the cockroach, and your developing stages are feed on this dead cockroaches. Next is another method of prevention control is the wasp considered to be promising candidate for biological control in the ensign wasp Evenia appendicaster, which attacks cockroach Uthica as well as to lay a single egg inside. Ongoing research is still developing technologies allowing for mass rearing this wasp or application releases. So this is a specific of the prey and predator systems, or also one living organism are controlling to another living organism is as called as a biological control. This biological control method is most important in our controlling and prevention by the cockroaches. Dear friends, biological controls has also important roles as eco-friendly to use to controlling the any kinds of the insect pests as well as insect vectors. So in your prevention point of view, many more times in biological control methods, the widow spiders is a commonly prey on cockroaches through their venoms. Bite introduces its own problems for humans and pets. That is a specific type of the spiders which also dangerous by the venoms and the poisons to biting, to injected by the cockroaches and dead to use as a foods in your developing stages by the spider. So in this way, the cockroach also acts as a severe insect vectors which are transmitting the different kinds of disease from your living organism. So in this way, dear friends, we completed the unit number 2, that is insect vectors, as 3 animals are studied in insect point of view. Dear friends, any difficulties we have not known, any your queries or your concern topics which are not so imagine, we ask me in next lecture. Dear friends, we have observe the video as well as your lectures in your YouTube channels, and also get to write the notes, running notes, and creating to any difficulty, ask me. Dear friends, we completed the unit number 2. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.